occasionally applicants wonder, how do I best present myself to an institution or a program that I'm interested in? I think a couple of quick pieces of advice. One is be authentic. Be who you are, and that should be what centers you for any questions or conversations you'll have. Additionally, all clinical programs are always interested in individuals that already have evidence of being effective interacting with a wide range of people, that they have strong teamwork skills, and in fact that they come with a strong work ethic. Program directors are looking for individuals who are hungry and passionate about pursuing that specialty, because all of us know that learning clinical medicine is not a spectator sport. It necessitates that all of us get involved in order to become the kinds of physicians that our patients expect and deserve.